So really focusing on menopause and hormone replacement therapy at menopause. When a woman goes through menopause, their ovaries stop responding and they stop making all of the hormones that their body needs. We're talking primarily about estrogen, progesterone, and testosterone. They have a lot of functions in the body. It's not just about hot flashes, although that's the thing that brings most people in. It's mood, it's sleep, it's relationships. I mean, there's a lot of things that go into hormone replacement therapy. So our focus is to get an accurate test, see exactly how much you need, and then replace it in a way that is both safe and effective.
Doing hormone replacement, I work closely with Dr. French here in the office, and whoever sees the patient, we will sit down together. I'll sit down with her and do a plan of care for the patient when we get the results back. So it is a team approach, and she works the same way with Kelly and her location, where they go over the results and come up plan of care for the patient and then follow the patient.
Hormone replacement therapy is something that we talk about with patients on a daily basis. It is way more common of an issue than what I think some people realize. And I think some people don't realize that some of the symptoms they're having could be hormonally related. Things like heart palpitations could even be a hormonal imbalance type of issue. From time to time, we'll have patients come in who just are really seeking help and wanting somebody to listen to them and validate that their symptoms are real. And I think that is something we run into a lot. We often are telling patients, this is something we hear every day and you are normal. This is a normal occurrence and this is something that we can help you with.
Hormone replacement therapy is absolutely the best thing in medicine I do for my patients. I love it. My patients come in and say things like, you've given me my life back. You've saved my relationship. I feel so much better. I have my energy. I can get out of bed in the morning. I now have the energy to do the things that I want to do. And that is just an absolutely amazing feeling to be able to make that much of an impact with your patients.